The best angle for this is usually just above the nipple line, so make sure you find that angle before you use a lot of weight on this exercise, because you can't move around much once you've already started.